How to fix a Chromebook with a blank or black screen. Does your Chromebook screen randomly turn blank like this? Or does it randomly turn black like this? Then keep watching this video. Sometimes your Chromebook is running, but the screen is black and the touchpad does not respond. This can give the impression that it won't turn on. Other times, the Chromebook is on but is unresponsive or frozen. Your first option is to force your Chromebook to hard reboot. Press and hold the power button, then press the reload button at the same time. Release both buttons. Here is a visual example of where the keys are located. After completing these steps, your Chromebook should turn off and turn back on within 5 to 10 seconds. Your second option for fixing this would be to force the Chromebook to turn on using the power cord. First, close the lid of your Chromebook. Next, plug in your Chromebook power cord into a wall outlet and then plug in the other end into your Chromebook. Lastly, open the lid of your Chromebook without pressing any keys. Your third and last option for fixing this would be to leave your Chromebook to charge overnight. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helped you solve your problem.